What is up, people? Grave here with another video. Today we're going to play more Dying Light. I hope you'll enjoy it. So, let's see, what should we do next? Okay, I think the next mission, the next quest actually. Should we do an easy one? I don't think I wanna do this one because I have only one gun. I don't wanna give it away. Actually, I think I have the assault rifle as well. Okay, I guess let's do it. Yeah, because I have this one, police rifle. I have the American 9mm pistol and the police rifle. Yeah, okay, let's do it. So, we're doing Gunslinger.
You got it? Great.
Yeah, I got it.
I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Yeah, okay, sure. I'll bring it to you. Why not, I guess? Okay, so where's the elevator at? We gotta go downstairs. I think we also have to take a nap, get our health back. And we're going to do it two times again. Wait until morning. So I'm not going to go outside during the night. During night time. Okay, let's take the elevator.
Holy shit!
Wait, what? What happened? Yo, you good? Bro, I hope you're good. Anything useful? Oh, I gave him the... Oh, nice! I gave him that stuff from last time that we've collected from the warehouse. Because of that, we've leveled up our survivor rank. So I think I'm going to see if we got some grenades. Learn how to create four types of grenades or this one. Get better at crafting, create more items from the same materials. Haggle, lower prices in shops by an additional 10%. Or boosters have much longer lasting effects. Now let's go with this one, create more items from the same materials. And also let's see what this guy wants.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Rise's people spot it, they
ah, the same shit from last time. Yeah,
so
yeah,
warn him. I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Okay, so I have to look for a house with red smoke. Yeah, whatever, later. But is this far away? What is it? Nah, actually it's close. It's never been so close before. Okay, let's jump down here. See anything good? I guess that's useful, but blade, thank you. Okay, so the shop is over there. Oh no, downstairs actually. Where is the shop at? Oh no, really? Oh come on, man. Please go away. Okay, gotta fight him before looting the shop. I'm not actually looting because we got a key. Come on, just stay outside, please. Here. Oh, he hit me, really? Where the hell did you hit me? Come on, give me a break. Jesus Christ, how the fuck are you hitting like that? Ah, that zombie. Leave me alone. I don't want no trouble. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. Like, for real. How are you so many? Okay, I got one, I killed another one. That's good. Okay, you're dead as well. That's good. Doing good. It's progress. Come on. Just die, will you? Outside. Okay, you're dead. Nice. Dead as well? No, you're not. Now you're dead and I got one. Bites. Jesus, wait. Why is my health at 8% now? I think they're dead. Let's repair this weapon. Let's loot them. See what we can find. Some nice, decent materials and some money. Well, it's good. Okay, so what do we have over here? Note, nice. Oh wait, it's on the other side. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. I mean, materials at least. That's the action figure, probably. Rifle ammo. Blades. Weapons, but we have weapons. got a lot of them actually. And there's another lockpick left here. Okay. So these are weapons. Anything else? Medkit. Well, I think that was all. And we have to go back, right? Yep. Bring the doll to that guy. So you gotta go back to the tower. Wait, what?
He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Yeah, I know he's got a gun.
Oh no.
Oh no, fuck off. Ah, do I really have to kill this one? It's an annoying one. Okay, you're dead. Wait, so yeah, that guy has a gun. Because I gave it to him. But he killed a guard? What the hell? So I was supposed to give his damn doll back. Like the action figure thing. Why is it so dark in here? Right, so return to the tower and find out what happened. Okay, let's take the elevator up.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
Yeah, what happened?
How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
Oh, so he didn't kill anyone. That's good, but he attacked, like he injured people.
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone. And he has taken my
book. Oh, so he left then.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah.
I mean, bro, probably he just wanted to escape, you know?
How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
Well, I gave it to him, so...
I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will.
Wait, so that was the mission? So somehow... probably in the future?
Answer me, you son of a bitch! Answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
Yeah, okay, I guess that was the mission then. I appreciate you guys watching. Please leave a comment if you have any comments below. Please give this video a nice like if you have enjoyed it. And I'll see you all next time.